everybody. Thanks for coming out. My name is Julia, and we are Talkbox Solo. And we're going to start off with our first song. It's called She's All I Want to Be by Tate McRae. And we hope you enjoy the show.
Drunk again, remember when we used to be. saw before this dream that just came to me. Don't leave me here under the cherry rain. Come let me in. Take my heart by the hand and lead me back to your room.
Back to your room.
Sing me your tune.
Gentlemen, Evan Fraser on guitar.
Here. Thank you for being here tonight and supporting us. We're going to go back a few years to the 2010s era. This is an Adele classic that I hope all of you all know. This is Rolling in the Deep.
Clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ship there. See how I'll need
Hey guys, I hope you're enjoying the show so far. This next song is an original called Too High, and no, it's not about drugs. It is about a problem of mine where I tend to put too much energy towards something even though I know it's not going to work out. And I still pursue it just because I'm hoping I'll prove myself wrong. But it actually released today under my artist name, Noah Grant. So this is Too High.
Said what you mean, wouldn't have stowed away the eyes I haven't seen. They gather and say, it's clear that we're bound to break, but it's okay, cause the moment I found you, I thought I'd try. I gave my all in your thought. I think I got my hope up a little too high. Go ahead and say I told you, and I'd say you lied. You got me chasing after loving a lie. Thought it'd work if I tried. Got my hope up too high. I remember the day you came to me cold and make your last headline.
Guys, how are we doing? Good. Let's give it up for Noah one more time. And when you leave, you should definitely listen to that. Thank you all for coming out. We really appreciate it. I'm Gabrielle. This is Blue by Laura Elliott. I wait for the party to end and then come over and we talk about how your night went. I'm pretty
about halfway through our set, so I wanted to slow things down a little bit. If there's one thing about me, it's that I love a good acoustic, stripped back to the bones type of song, so I wanted to incorporate that here. And being a songwriter myself, one of my favorite things to go to and be a part of is writer's rounds around this town, so I kind of wanted to bring that essence here and get comfy with you guys. This next one is one that's dear to my heart. I just am very hyper aware of what I take in being a songwriter, of what kind of words strike my heart and what sticks in my head. And this next one, I'm praying I can do justice, and I'm gonna be trying to enunciate it because I know my mom's watching and she's gonna be so mad if she can't understand me. So this next one is Wouldn't Come Back by Trousdale. To the heart, my hands are tied, my sleeves are torn. I gave you all I had to give, you always wanted more. Slowly we grow apart, closer to who we are. Baby, if I keep on running to can't give another year to you, another second's gonna drive me mad, and I won't do that, cause I wouldn't come back, I wouldn't come back. Ah, 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 ah. Like the old man in the sea, I was take you in. I find when I'm without you, I'm with myself again. You're whispering in my ear, your hands on me make it clear. Baby, if I keep on running to can't give another year to you, another second's gonna drive me mad, and I won't do that, cause I wouldn't come back, I wouldn't come back.
right, hello everybody. My name is Zarita. I've been in the back the whole time, which is really fun. I love playing mandolin, I love playing guitar, but very excited. I'm gonna sing a rock and roll song for you tonight. It's called Call Me by Blondie.
My name is Joy, and I feel so honored to share the stage with such incredibly talented people tonight. Do I have any Evanescence fans out there in the audience? Okay, this next song is about unrealistic beauty standards and finding out that someone isn't who you thought they were. It's called Everybody's Fool.
Thank you.
you so much for coming to our show. I hope you've enjoyed it. It's almost over. We have two songs left. And this next one, probably a lot of you will know. I'm Nicole, and this is For Once in My Life by Stevie Wonder.
For once in my life, I have someone who needs me. Someone I've needed so long. For once unafraid, I can go where life leads me. Somehow I know I'll be strong. For once I can touch what my heart used to dream of long before I knew. Oh, someone warm like you who would make my dreams come true.
Get into it. I wanted to introduce everyone on the stage tonight, all the talented musicians and singers and such. So to start on my right, we have Miss Mary Chandler. On the guitars, we've got Evan and Zarita. On the drums, we've got Emmalyn. We've got Chris on the bass. We've got Carson on the keys. Over on the vocals, we've got Joy and Gabby, Noah and Julia, Nicole, and I'm Joni. I just just wanted to say thank you to all the faculty who made this possible, who we get to do this. It's very fun, and we've worked all semester for it, so we really greatly appreciate Dawn Chaffer, Brown Bannister, and Jennifer Snodgrass, and all the lighting and sound. You guys don't go unnoticed, so the last bit, we're going to start The Chain by Fleetwood Mac.
And if you don't want to
I thought the
You're
mic.
So tall. Yeah. That was hard.
Thank you.
Okay.
catch up soon. I gotta hang my shit up.
We'll be upstairs. I'm gonna go sit.
Alright. Yang, hey, Yang. Are you staying?
Just have to stay.
Okay.
Maybe four, but definitely three. I don't know, man.
Is this still our main mic?
Yeah, so I'll take all those. Thank you for coming.
Mondays, and we're so excited to be here today and to play some songs for you guys. So we're a create ensemble, so we're doing all originals, and that was my song called Light Switch, and this next one is called Without You by Landon Croswell.
Yeah.
smiling at the pavement, looking so out of place. Hold the bravest out, pick my favorites, and you'll hold them close as we pick out a vase. And I'm not going home without you, darling. That ring is just staying in your eyes.
Staying in your eyes.
And I'm not going home without you, darling.
Without you, darling.
I'm asking how your habits are staying in mine. My chest, recognizing the marks on my skin, but you've seen the bruises and been unimpressed. No, I'm not going home without you, darling.
Without you, darling.
I'm asking if that ring is just staying in your eyes. Staying in
Hello, everybody. Thank you again so much for being here. We all know that you guys could be doing plenty of other things right now, so we appreciate you spending your time with us. My name is Katie James, and this is my song called Make Me Look. It's coming out December 1st if you guys want to check it out.
Short. There we go. I'm gonna bring it down a bit. If I've learned anything from my past several performances is that I tend to make people cry. So I hope you brought tissues because it's not really gonna be any different. I wrote this song about my grandmother, and if you've ever called me and I have not answered, you've learned that I really like voicemails. I keep a lot of the voicemails that are important to me, and the first voicemail that is on my record is from 2015, and it's from my grandmother just calling to, like, say hi, and, like, I love you, and I want to talk to you, and stuff like that. She passed away a while ago, so, like, I was listening to that voicemail, and it kind of just, you know, made me really emotional, and, you know, when a musician's emotional, they write a song about it, so This song's called Voicemail.
Sitting in my room with a phone next to my ear, listening to the voicemail you left me last year. Maybe I was at school or sleeping like I did, calling someone else or crying in my room. Had a moment, be the last one you had said. I would have changed my plans to see you on the weekend, but it's too late now, and this is all I have to remember you. Sitting with my lover, showing him videos of you. He'd always ask about him and if we'd get married soon. I couldn't wait to tell you he got engaged last year. I'm saving you a seat in case you visit us down here.
This is a song called Childhood Best Friends, and it's kind of explanatory for itself. It's just when, like, you have a best friend from your childhood, and then you grow up, and you kind of grow apart. So, yeah, I hope you like it.
Inside jokes, cans of Coke, Disney shows, sharing clothes, new Barbies, dance parties, trampolines, Halloween. These are many memories that I won't forget. Now there's versions of us that we see you again. How did childhood, just childhood, babe.
Alexandra. This is a song I wrote kind of as a letter to my younger self. Because it's lonely growing up, you know? It's okay. It's called To Know You. What if the truth is we all feel these things without a reason? I don't wanna let you go. I just wish I could know.
Again, 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 again. Who are we?
song that I wrote was actually the first song that I wrote here at school for songwriting class. It's called Childlike, and it can be interpreted in a lot of different ways, but it's kind of just about like the relationship between a mother and her child. My mama is in heaven, so it was kind of like a comfort song for me to like picture her looking down on me as her child. So you can think whatever you want on this one.
I can always see.
All right, I'm also a senior. Unexpectedly, this is my last ensemble. And I wrote a song about childhood. It's called Baby Shoes. And I wrote it the day I found out that I was gonna graduate early. And I was nervous, and I just called my parents, and they did what they always do. They just made me feel better. And encouraged me. And that's what they've been doing my entire life. And they brought me here when I was like 16 to start writing songs and let me skip high school and do crazy stuff, and I'm having my problems. I got it. Anyways, thank you. This song is about being a little girl, and then one day you wake up and you're not so little anymore.
Baby shoes, yellow
purple princess dress, pink plastic limousine, a little girl fresh in the world. Learn to tie my shoes and brush my hair, be the bigger person when no one else cares. Thanks to you. Used to hold on to your neck so tight when you tuck me in at night. I blinked. Now I'm 22. And your smile line's been growing deeper. Signs shown of a life lived eager. But I know you're getting older too.
How's everybody doing? Good. Thank you all so much for being here. This is, I think music is such a gift, but getting to do it with people you love and like around people that you love is an even bigger gift. So thank you all so much for being here. Thank you so much to these amazing people up here. Thank you so much to Greg Beek, our director. Yeah. It's pretty awesome. And for everybody running sound, set up all the lights, like, could not be here without you, so thank you all so much. This is our last song of the night. I got the privilege to write this song with some friends in the class last year, so, yeah.
Together, pretend like